Hi everyone, I'm Mary with Mary Greeley News. Thank you for joining me. Here on Twitter, they are showing videos of the latest eruption there in Iceland. Yes, the volcano has started to flow. The airport is closed down. Aviation code is red, and I'll show you. Using Google Earth, it's somewhere in this location. The media is saying it is 10 kilometers southwest of this location where it's currently erupting. Another Twitter post showing the sky glowing red. Unique Valley eruption. The Icelandic Meteorological Office posted this video saying it was captured by Coast Guard helicopter. Yep, you can see the fissure here. We've got an area here. Oh, and if they go back, another area. Two areas where fissures have opened up. All right, we got one there. Another one there. And, yep, magma coming out, which is now lava. There was a lot of people on the internet saying, oh, it's not going to go off. Oh, look at the plume there. Right over there. Earthquake activity has dropped in the last few days. And there is no reports of any ash going into the air. I'm sure it's very fine ash if there is, but it's color code red. No flights are being allowed to come in or out. Another Twitter post. An eruption has started. We ask people to stay calm and not under any circumstances to go close to the eruption site or, and I'm not going to try and pronounce that name, first responders need to be able to drive freely to assess the situation. Scientists are working on assessing the eruption. Right now, no property or people are in danger. Another Twitter post, volcanic gas pollution is expected to extend as far as P-O-R-L-A-K-S-H-O-F-N and continue into the night. People are asked to close windows and stay indoors. The status and the amount of SO2 emission from the eruption are being assessed. So they just don't know and it erupted in a location that they did not expect where they didn't have a camera. They were had a live camera feed, but it didn't erupt there. So I paused the video. So what are your thoughts? Definitely sending thoughts and prayers to the people there. It is a slow moving lava flow there. Please stay safe, and I'll keep you up to date if I get more information, and I'll talk to you later. God bless you. Bye.